Welcome back, Orleans, to more Might and Magic 4-ish. We're gonna do a little bit of cleaning up here. There's still the Dragon Cave, the Northern Sphinx, the Volcano Cave to get down to Shangri-La. Although we'll probably be saving those for after we power up a bit more. And Dark Side of Zine. About that, biatch. Let's get up our normal defense. You have just a spell for those guys. Mummies. Unfortunately, whoever opens these sarcophagi gets cursed. Everyone's cursed. Fantastic. Hieroglyphics. The message reads, "I think you like my name. Try not to get it wrong." As you're looking for my name, it's 5 letters long. Lugs at 0 luck. Thank you. mummy's already got loose, apparently. Sphinx. The Sphinxster. This throne sucks. Bueno for now. Might need to come back to those as well. Okay, so we have three thrones that just hurt us, and I'm assuming this one does the same. Luckily, the curse trap just curses us. It is fucking up everyone's luck, though. So if you look at this map closely, it's basically the shape of a giant scorpion. And it has an underground and a level 2. Earth Golem. And that's what happens when you get cursed and then the day changes. it sucks. Thank you. Getting lots of gems. My third is in Lich, but not in Stitch. Maybe we should start with the first. My first is in Giant, but not in Defiant. My second is Mole, but not in Mule. That's pretty obvious, that's you. Item to gold. My fourth is in Guard, but not in Gerard. My fifth is in Zine, but not in Queen. So with that information, what is my name? Your name is Gulux. Gulux. And now we are on the top tower of the Sphinx, or the top floor of the Sphinx. Fuck these chairs. Holy shit. Starburst. Divine intervention. Thank you. But we need something else to happen before we get anything from those chairs, if anything at all. Okay, so apparently certain races are supposed to be able to sit on these things, so let's figure this out. Oh, I guess it helps to read Human Throne. You are awarded the title Legendary Human. 500,000 experience. I don't know how I missed that. So we need the Gnome Throne, the Elf Throne. Legendary Gnome. You guys are probably screaming at the screen saying, read the fucking throne name. But I tried the other ones on the other level and they hurt everybody. So it must just be these that are alright. Getting our legendary status. And that's all we can do here for now. I'm not sure if there's anything we can do with the other thrones, but if there is, feel free to tell me. Now let's go get this damn curse off of us. You gotta be shitting me. I thought I had a portal item. Did I use it all like a moron? It's not surprising it at all. Damn it. I was trying to avoid that from happening. I can always use a potion of the gods if I have to. I have a few. Rather save them. Fuck it. Let's heal the party and help them. Our druid quest and get rid of this age. So we can't train past level 20 and clouds either way, but we still get the experience. Not even eligible anyways. Save after this. Fuck me. Now we're eligible. try not to get cursed on our way out, though. Fuck out of there, thank you. So we are eligible, but we're gonna need to go to Dark Side to level past 20. So the other things we can explore are the volcano and the dragon cave. However, I think we're going to wait for Might and Magic 5. There's also the Dragon Tower, the Darkstone Tower, the Southern Sphinx Pyramid, and the Dungeon of Death, which we can't even get in until we get the keys from Might and Magic 5. So, let's go to the Temple of Yak. Talk to a little lich. Probably won't be able to get revenge on the big bad red dragon yet, but... thing we can do is go to the lava area. We still have some fun over here. Except for out of magic, which sucks. Coin of Daily Sorcery and Elemental Protection. I want to just do all the protection. There we go. Here we go. Got us a dragon. Got us some crazy hydras over here. Oh shit. Fairly powerful. Splurge and get her some more spells now that she's not totally useless. Still don't have a lot of spell points, but... even with fire protection. You've found a rock that is still hot from an ancient volcanic eruption. Strangely, you're able to pick it up without getting burnt. Thank you. I'll go reset our age off camera. You guys have already seen the quest for that. God damn it. I'm gonna cut this video short because I want to start the next video with the Dark Side of Zine intro. So this one will just run however long it takes us to go get our revenge against the Yak Master. Exactly sure which ones I got left alive. I know that I was able to kill some of them. Let's not do that. We need to levitate. Kick their asses now. But we gotta fuck with Cursed. Yak Lich. It's a very dead Yak Lich. One hit in these bitches. Poor Lug Lug. We'll go get someone else to open these. I just really want to kill the master. Alright, so we killed the two in here. There he is. Oh, he's goddamn dead. Revenge has been had.
May we help you?
All right, folks, that wraps it up for this episode of Cleaning Up in Might and Magic 4. Again, we will be revisiting the Dragon's Lair, Dragon's Tower, the Pathway to Shangri-La, which is the Volcano Cave, and the other various places that we physically can't even get to now, even if we wanted. We'll see you soon next time as we embark on our first adventure into the world of Dark Side of Zine through these cool little pyramids. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.